Hey guys, welcome to our channel Advanced Proto Gamers. It's me Harshit here, and today we are going to play ETS 2, and it's not the Marvel one. We are going to play a special transport mission. So let's go into the mission. Yes, we're going to go into the mission. It's loading right now. It's been quite a long time I upload a video, so we'll be getting regular videos onwards from now onwards. So there are some instructions to be shown in the screen. Okay, let's continue. And yeah, it's a very big trailer. It's with a Scania truck with an extra axle. It's the top view, front view, side view. It's from the tire angle. Now let's start the engine. Nice sound, man. As it is a special transport, we are supposed to follow the guards. There'll be 2 S-guards with us, front and back. We are supposed to go with them. And if we go more than the speed limit, we are going to fail the mission. So let's keep a proper speed limit. I think so. I'm going to crash. Let me use the inside view. It will be better. Yeah, good. Tight fit. Let's go. It's good. Yeah, I came out. Now it's on turning here. You can see that's the S-guard vehicles what I was talking about. And we are supposed to turn now. That's the rear escort vehicle, and there's a forward escort vehicle here. There's a signal. We are supposed to follow the signals, or we'll be supposed to pay fines. You can see how big trailer is it. It is. So it's green signal. Let's move. And we are moving. We're supposed to pay a little bit of concentration because it's in turning. We are not supposed to crash anywhere. If we crash, we'll be losing our XP and money also. So let's play carefully, like not like the normal trailers. Yep, we are done. It's better to use the inside view, I guess so, because outside we're not able to see anything because of a big trailer. Once again a turning. It's because inside the city. So I'm going. So it's an automatic transmission. It's not an manual transmission, so it's more easier for playing. So there are some speed limits at present. It is 90, it's 60. I'm crossing. You can see the red line coming over there. It's quite good. So we are going. I need to concentrate. So and we are keeping on going. And it's a turning. I think so. I'm making more speed. I'm going to crash. No, I didn't crash. Okay, it's good one. Yep. So no, I crashed. Oh my god, no damage. It's good. It's saying me to change. There's a lane ahead changing, so they're saying me to keep speed control. Yeah, I crashed. Damage 3%. Okay, fine. Not for the trailer, it's only for the truck. I mean, the Scania truck. Oh, I'm maintaining too close distance with the rear escort vehicle. It's giving me indication for that also. They're given so much importance for each and every details of the truck. Like there's no more to talk. Let's see what's going to come ahead. The machine is around 150 kilometers and it's saying 3 hours time. See, this is the thing what I was talking, like you need to go friends. So there was a notification, like I got a thing saying that you are supposed to switch, have your control. So it's going to be a bit tough over here because it's a single lane road. It's not any 4-lane or 8-lane road, so it's a bit tough because there'll be even cars and buses also coming from the opposite side. So I crashed once again. I need to pay attention to the window. I mean windows. I mean the mirrors of the truck, so I can see the rear. And I'm using the cruise controls also sometimes if it's a straight road. The cruise control is nice. Like for the cruise control, you need to press C. You can see I'm occupying almost the full road. If there is another vehicle coming ahead, they can't be going. See, I'm almost covering 75% of the road. I need to even pay the attention for the windows continuously to the mirrors of the truck. It's quite a good truck. Even with a heavy load, it's able to go at least 90 kilometers per hour. It's a good one. And let's keep going. There's a bridge over here. I think so. I'm able to see a bus coming ahead. So let me go right. The escort vehicle is going towards the right and saying him to go that side. It's a good one. Yep. I think so. There's another car or something coming ahead. No, nothing. Okay, all fine. In front, in some kilometers, it's showing me that we are supposed to take a right turn and once again take a left turn. I think so. From there, we'll be getting a highway. Oh, I'm going at over speed. I'm over speeding. It's okay. It's quite good now. It's a hilly area, so we need to accelerate more. I kept it in the cruise control, so it's automatic. I need to just make the steering left and right. And in cruise control, it gets deactivated after I think so. There's a car coming. I should switch to my first camera inside the cab. The cruise control is good. In Euro Truck Simulator, there's another disadvantage also. They don't let you to go more than 90 kilometers per hour. There's a truck coming ahead. Oh, yeah, I didn't crash. It's a good one. We need to concentrate and play. I already made 3% damage, so I'm not going to damage the truck anymore. Yeah, I'm just testing the horns. There are two types of horns. For the normal horn, you need to press H, and for the bigger one, you need to press N. There's another car ahead. I mean, a van, a truck, whatever. Now there's a car turning here, so I need to reduce my speed of the cruise control. You can see in my display, this is the cruise control, like whatever. In the instrument cluster, it shows this. If you act like, you can change the instrument cluster. If you keep the cruise control, this pops up. Nice truck, nice map. Yep. I can't even overspeed because after the speed limit, the escort vehicles will start slowing. I can't go too much close to them also. Then they'll start showing me a warning and the mission will get failed. So let's maintain little distance. Yeah, there's a car. Oh, no. Yeah, safe. We are about to crash, but we did not. See, now we are going to go to a bigger lane. No, there's a turning, so we have this place here. Big. I'm horning for people, so people can know I'm coming. This is the tire view. It's very nice. It's very noisy also, so let's go in. Oh, there's a slope here. I'm supposed to reduce my speed, I think so. Yes, the cruise control is activated. It's reducing my speed automatically. You can hear that sound. Yep. Nice map. Nice attention to all the details. Especially the details of the truck is being given very, very good. No doubt about that. I'll give 9 out of 10 for the graphics and the details what they have given about truck. Like, they have given each and everything, like the what happens outside in the real world. It's good. There's a bridge coming here. I'm supposed to slow down, slow. Yes, I'm using the second, so I don't see I crash anywhere. There's no train coming, so we can go. All the bridges or the gates will be closed. Yes, slow. Yes, we're about to cross. Yes, can see it's very close for the side water. What do you call that? Gates. And in this trailer we can see all the wheels backside all rotate, so we can do easy turns. Front, I'm supposed to take a left turn. It's saying keep, okay, keep within the lane with the escort vehicle, okay. It's a good thing they're saying all these things. There's a truck go here, the escort vehicle is here and gone. Okay. Oh, I think some more crash, okay. Oh, I crashed, seeing outside. My speed has reduced a lot. And guys, I've even purchased the Euro Truck Simulator Heavy also, heavy cargo package. In the next video, I'll be playing that also. At present, let's see this. So there's a left turn ahead. You're supposed to slow down. Okay, I'm slowing down. Oh. Okay, fine. Now on the indicators. So the front escort vehicle is gone. Now let's slowly. Let's turn the vehicle. I'm turning the vehicle as slow as I can. I'm going left and turning. I'll be going out to the grass. Yes, I'm going out. Maybe no. Yes. I did not. I don't think so my truck can make it up. I think so it can. Okay, it's going. Yes, it's shifting the gears. You can see it's going in a single gear. It's too much heavy, so it's accelerating so much. I don't know why the front escort vehicle is standing over there. Okay, he's not moving. Let's stop. Okay, I can't go more slow. Okay, saying please wait for the rear escort vehicle. Okay, let's wait for him. There are even trucks going side of us. We can't even go to that lane. They'll get disturbed. You can see because of me there is a lot of traffic. And yes, the rear escort vehicle has come. We can move without any problem. Yes, the gear shift is very quick in the automatic, whereas in manual it's a bit tough. You should do, like, we can't do at a time low, so it's better to use automatic itself than manual. If you have a head shifter, then it's fine, you can use it as manual or have a head shifter mode itself. It's quite a good game. I think so, I'm overspeeding. Yes, I am overspeeding for no reason. Let me see, how close can I go to the escort vehicles. Yes, he's slowing down, so then I should slow down. I should keep up the speed limits. Let's see. I think so, still there is more 11 kilometers and it says 13 minutes. Yeah, I'm about to reach the place where I'm supposed to give the delivery. It's almost here. Yeah, I'm supposed to take a left turn. I should switch to my outside camera. I think so, I'm going to get, yeah. Okay, slowly. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh no. Only the truck tire had it down. Not a problem. So we had done only 3% damage in this mission. No more any damage. Maybe I can. Okay, trailer damage 2%. I just said about damage and it got damaged. Oh, off the indicators. Yeah, I hopped. Yeah, there's a signal for the escort vehicles. There's no any signal, but I am supposed to follow the signals. Let me stand in the center so that I can go. Yeah, green signal. I just thought it became green. I'm going to turn. I think so, it's going to be a little bit tough here. I should see the signals. So my mirrors, yeah, all fine. No vehicles ahead. It's good. Yes, I came this side. They're supposed to go and take the next right. Already vehicles are standing there. I mean, it's not coming. They made it stand. It's not going. Okay. Slow. Yes, I'm coming as slow as I can. And this is a very narrow road. Yes, slow. Yes, I made it. Yes, you can see the rear tires are turning for the trailers also. Like, even so many detailings, like especially for the truck. Yes, this is the one where I'm supposed to go take a left. So the escort vehicles have stopped ahead. So let's go in and give the shipment. So I'm paid 5,000 euros for this shipment. As I was doing with my own truck, I'll be getting more money. But I'm not interested to do with my own truck because it has a single axle, and single axle doesn't have so much power, so I'm going with a rented truck. Okay, let me go park it ahead. I don't think so I can. No, I couldn't. Yes, I made it park in the wrong place. Okay, let's make it correct. Yes, enter. Let's do enter. Oh, it came ahead, so it's okay. Now I can't take reverse also, it's okay. So now enter. Oh my god, what happened? It's not working. Yes, done. It says excellent, you get 4100 plus. Okay, I got 367 XP, it's quite good. I'm going to go for the level 5 after I do another mission. It's quite a good sign. This is my own truck, what I said, it's a single axle. So bye guys. End of the hey guys, make sure you subscribe our Advanced Video Gamers, like, comment and share. Thank you for watching the video.